look, that's the scene down there in the 4600 block of Friendship Avenue here in Bloomfield. Now look at the video. What happened this morning, there was an explosion. A passerby saw a man not in clothes outside the house, went to help him. That man said that he believed his oxygen tank had exploded. They walked a short distance, and there was then a second explosion as firefighters were arriving on the scene. Since then, a very unstable situation with the collapse of the structure, natural gas possibly still seeping from broken and twisted pipes underneath the rubble. All of this making for challenges for firefighters who expect to be here through the day. Two people for you to hear from, one that Good Samaritan, the second Pittsburgh's fire chief.
I said, let's get away from the house just in case. And we walked maybe 50 yards in the house. There was another explosion.
There's a chimney that's still freestanding that if it collapses, it may damage the houses next door, and we're going to try to avoid that. We need to get to some of the utilities that's under the debris, and so we're going to need some equipment for that. In addition to that, the fire is still burning under the debris.
No word right now on the condition of the man who is hospitalized with injuries. Now, firefighters say they are continuing the investigation. Well, the resident of the house believes it was his oxygen tank that exploded both times. Fire officials say they'll wait for the official results of the investigation, apparently referencing the possibility that natural gas may at some point have also played a role here. Reporting live in Bloomfield, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.